Hello, everybody. So I'm in the underdark, underground, whatever you want to call it, trying to find some panda owls. Just, you know, find them sometimes here. Try to catch two gem crushers, went 0 for 2. That 30-second time limit on them is just hard. But I found a dude. So, mushroom enthusiast. Must shroom. Okay. You're all right. How did you get up into my hideaway? No matter, you must also be here for the glow shrooms. I got an offer for you. Collect 4 of them for me, and I'll give you a secret recipe for a snack that will let you climb even longer. Oh, nice. Or for more over by the sewer, something water makes them really grow. Okay. Easy quest, I guess. Ugh. Don't see any pandas, though. I am, last I checked, 5 recommendations from getting, I guess that's one, the dog. First triple throw. That was a good throw. So yesterday wasn't my best day. I wasn't feeling great, so I canceled D&D. Laid down. Enjoyed a good old-fashioned nap. Why are these guys so hard to catch? Oh, look at that. Got my first gem crusher. Got some mushrooms. Oh, shit. Alright. That was not what I was going for. To climb to get it, jeez. Fish. I'm at 2. There's another one. Ooh, got him. 3. And oh, there's another one. Alright. I don't really cook much, but having the recipe might help. When I do eventually decide, hey, you know what I should do? I should cook. Alright. So, let's check. Return them. Alright. Down. No, I just terrible at flying sometimes. All right. Forgot to switch over. All right. Where's my thing? Did you give it to me? I forgot to switch over. It happens. Inventory. Are you supposed to give me a recipe? Do I automatically learn it? What? I don't know what's going on. Oh well. Okay. Treasure chest. Triple throw. Alright. I'm gonna say, I'm doing really well today. Got more mushrooms. That guy. Well, there's a bunch of guys here. Not people, creatures. But I don't really want to deal with this, so let's go to the Nexus District. They need elevator music in this. Yeah, there we go. Alright, Let's see. Anything over here? No pandas here. Not over here. Nope. Don't see nothing. I'm cooking. Ooh, little 42 stuff. 43 stuff. Got anything for me? Got anything for me? No. That's brim. Store. Is my stuff in here? Yep. I don't know what a Zen dive helmet is, but I'm buying that for Wendy. Alright. So, I'm supposed to have the gloves and the next. No. So, where are my gloves and my hat at? I don't know. I'm annoyed. Flying cookies everywhere. Alright. So, who this? Ali, new aware quest. Alright. I'll take these new aware outfit stuff. Because why not, right? Since I didn't get my other stuff. Almost got the dog, though. Kind of weird that my stuff's not showing up. I've had my Discord binded to my stuff since I joined Discord. But no, I'm being an idiot. Sunny days, cloud. Alright, Pandal search. Nothing. 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 Who's this guy? Where's he? Dick. Hey. They give you freebies, take the freebies. Even if you don't use it now, use it later. Oh, got me a worm. Oh, sorry, caterpillar. Oh, reminds me. I should probably call my little buddy out. Skills. So, Fairfly. Oh, Fairfly sad again. Hey, sorry, Fairfly. We didn't get to play yet. No, it's happy. Level 3, I earned a perk point. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Details. Yeah, stamina boost. I'll take it.
With my little stamina booster. Yes, you are. Yes, you are, my little stamina booster.
Crap. Not crap, but I can't do it. It's crap, but come on. Yeah. Get on, Fairfly. Teach him a lesson. Complete. Oh, there's a dude up here. Okay. Thank you for letting me know. I appreciate you. Alright, where's the Pando? Where's the Pando? I don't know what that is. Random thing on the ground. Hate these guys. See what we got going on. Never hurts to have your weapons ready, right? See any critters. Kind of disappointing. Oh, this is the beginning area, so maybe more people will get more stuff. But always gotta do our little run through, make sure. Oh, there's one. Oh, you dick. Yes. Yeah, he's a good butterfly. Go away. Missed. Mm-hmm. There we go. Try and get your cousin. Get him, Firefly. Get your cousin up. There we go. Got him. Way too far. There we go. You dick, stop moving. You're dazzling, I need you. Woo! Got me a dazzling one. You're dazzling. Don't know what it means, but I want it. Oh, there's another guy. You, buddy. All right. I don't think I've got quests for this yet. Oh shoot. Got daily. Alright. Don't be like me. Don't forget your dailies. Alright, I don't see a panda anywhere, so we're gonna just go back here and get our dailies. After I get this guy. Alright. Now we're gonna go get our dailies. I know I should have saved him for after I got it, but you never know if somebody else is going to come take it. And I need it for the other missions, so. Gotta make sure you catch them all.
Hey, get over here.
Hey, don't talk to me like that. You should be saying, hey, excuse me if you have a moment, can I talk to you? Yeah. Alright, wiggly worms, accept. Very fly. So, alright, now we're back in business. Alright. But we've already seen there's no pandas here, so let's move to the next area. Should we go Radiant Coast or Gadian Valley? And, is it foggy or is it me? Did they add fog to the game? Or something wrong with my vision? Alright, they add fog, cool, but now I can't see anything, which is less cool. Or something wrong with my game, then I should totally stop for now. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop for now because I can't see anything. I can see my butterfly. Sorry, fairy fly. I can't see anything else. So, yeah. Alright, we're going to be done for now. I'll come back later.
Hey, over here.
Y'all have a great day.